ever decided I want one. You both deserve one.
I agree.
So whatever happens, whatever you decide, Catherine, how will Becky? Will you marry me?
You have to wait.
I have to wait like 4 weeks and you've been waiting for 4 months.
Doesn't it suck?
She didn't even tell him that she got the job.
I know. What's gonna happen next?
Don't say that because I know you know.
I'm not gonna say.
And if you spoil me, I will bury you in a shallow grave.
Please don't kill me.
And put a hot tub on top of me.
Yay, I like hot tubs.